Hey guys, welcome back to a somewhat different video. I say that because this is gonna be a class build video, and well, all I'll have to say about that is that it's probably gonna be my one and only, I think anyways, unless there are new characters out in Dragon Ball Super. And yes, I know you've probably already seen one of these. This is a build for Black Goku. You know, like, it's a popular Goku. Well, I call him Goku Black now. Like, seeing the episode, like, Goku Black sounds better than Black Goku or just Black. So Goku Black. Anyways, like I said, you guys have probably seen this video like almost around everywhere, but you know, I decided to make my own, because, like, you know, I took some ideas here and there from different videos I've seen. Like, you know, they make it their way, I make it my way, you make it your way. But, you know, I just wanted to share my idea on how Goku Black should be. Of course, like, you know, others' ideas isn't wrong either, like, you know. You do what you would. Basically, hey, do what you want. Can't fucking talk. Okay, then I guess I'm gonna have to go online. Offline, I mean. Anyways, alright, so I just created this character and I just wanted to, like, you know, show him to you guys. And, like, well, here he is, Goku Black. And let's get down to customization. From JrzSaiyan, you guys know him. I'm gonna put his link in the description. Like, I saw his video on the Black Goku build. I liked it, cause, like, out of everybody's that I've seen, like, his is probably closer. Even though most of them are the same, but, like, his is pretty close. He was right to go with the Ultimate Turbo Hemorrhage. If you've seen his video, you know he decided to go with this color. I need to learn these colors. But, you know, different shades of red is what I'm gonna say. I decided to go with the dark, bright one. It pops out more, and depends on your preference, basically. And then I went for lower body. Excuse me. Oof, there you go. I decided to go with Time Patroller suit because, well, it gives you stamina, basic attack, and strikes. And, like, you know, it kind of goes well. JrZ, damn it, I keep calling him JrZ, like, that's what I get from his name sometimes. Anyways, JrZ went with the uniform. It looks great, but, you know, my preference was with the Time Patroller suit. And, like he says, go with what you want. You could change it up. If on his, he didn't, I'm basing this off of JrZ's video. Because, like, you know, I really liked his idea. Anyways, like, he didn't put anything on hands. But, like, you know, I decided to go with Mira's bracelet. Because, one, you can't even see it. You don't even know he has it. And two, like, the stats it gives you is great. Like, look at those stats, man. You should be happy. Anyways. And then with the feet, let's see, he went with Gohan. I really wanted to go with Dabura's boots, cause, like, where is it? Cause if you look at his shirt, there it is. Cause if you look at his shirt, it gives you health, basic attack, and strike supers. I wanted to go with his boots, but as you can see, I have yet to obtain them, and I'm not gonna go through that. Well, I'm gonna go through the grind to try to get them, but I decided to go with Frieza suit. And, you know, they look nice. And you could also go to Ginyu's. So it's between Dabura's, Ginyu's, or Frieza's. I mean, Vegeta's. Or Vegeta on entry, or Gohan. Yeah. then of course you have to have the Goku wig. You can't call yourself Black Goku if you do not look like Goku. He does not really look like Goku if you look at his facial features, but you know, him, Black Goku being evil, Goku Black, I'm sorry, I keep calling Black Goku, stop it, me. Yes, I slapped myself. Anyways, Goku Black being evil, I decided to give him, like, you know, the stern eyes, the, of course, Goku has that long nose, and then, like, you know, the jawline is just, like, come at me, bro. I chose, and then for the Z-Soul, I chose, maybe I'll just destroy you, because, you know, him, like, you know, he's basically out to kill the last Saiyan, all the Saiyans, because I'm guessing Trunks is probably the last remaining Saiyan, and I quote Vegeta, Namek, his last death thing, his last death speech, I guess, you're the last remaining Saiyan. So yeah, I went with maybe I'll just destroy you. I was also thinking of going with, I can't get serious here, because you know, him being like literally all powerful, and oh yeah, him being all powerful basically, because like the only downside to the Z-Soul is that it doesn't work unless you have low health. But until then, but when that low health comes, you could use everything limitlessly, and that was pretty good. My other idea was my power is 530,000, but eh, not really feeling it. Then after that, like, I decided, I was looking all around. I was thinking about going with, I'm the one who's gonna take you down. You can be the first victim, even though I, you know, of course Trunks isn't the first victim out of everything going on. You can't win, obviously, because you can't win unless you're Goku or Vegeta, kind of thing. I wanted to kill you with my own hands. Let's see what else. You are going down. I'll use all my strength to kill you. You must die by my hand. Let's see what else. Die, of course. There was another one. Hold up. I guess might as well. You know, it's a good one for replenishing stamina fast. But like, you know, the other one was where is it? Let's see. Oh damn, I think I passed it probably. Shit, I think I did. Fuck, what was the other one? It was a really good one, I thought. Oh no, I think I probably lost it. Anyways, yeah. Those are my my thoughts on which Z-Soul you should use. But of course I went with maybe I'll just destroy you. And then for skill sets, I went with, hold up, let me show you both my presets, because and I pressed the wrong one like a dumbass. Anyways, here are my presets. My first one is, you know, I didn't really change much except for the moves, which is usually the thing that happens. Anyways, for my first preset, I went with Whirlwind Blade because it looks great and it matches Black Goku's aura. Well, you know, anime aura, because we can't change auras here. Let me remind you. Gallic Beam Cannon, because like we saw him use like an attack related to the Kamehameha when he tried to kill Trunks, and like I honestly feel like Gallic Beam Cannon is the closest you can get to that move. Then Meteor Crash, of course, because like, you know, in any Dragon Ball Z fight you've seen, they always, and you can agree with me here, they always attack like a Meteor Crash. You know, it's literally just a clashing kind of thing. Then I chose Victory Rush, because why not, you know? And then, we don't know what kind of, like, ultimate attack he has. So with that, I just went with Super Gallic Gun, which kinda, in a way, looks like Gallic Beam Cannon. At, like, max power, kind of, I don't know. I was thinking about going with, like, maybe Weekend, but then, like, it's shooting from both hands, and it's, like, a bit Killjoy. Banisher Guard, that's a preference that I got from JrZ, and I loved it, because, you know, it's true, like, it makes it look more badass, like, using that, just like, ha, you can't do shit to me. And then for the second preset I got was consecutive energy blast, like, you know, in the anime when he shot all those ki blasts to the ground, like, basically he shot all those ki blasts separately, like, makes sense, basically. Of course, Gali Beam Cannon, like I said. And this time, instead of Meteor Crash, which I probably should have kept but decided not to, is Justice Rush. I chose it because of the fight between Goku Black and you know, Trunks. Like, when at the end, like, he threw Trunks against the wall and then he broke, he kicked his arm and broke it. That's where I got Justice Rush from, because, like, at the end of Justice Rush, like, you kick the enemy away, so yeah. Alright, after image for both, because, like, you know. Why not? Again, preference from JRZ. He's the only reason why I started using after image. And then, of course, Victory Rush. And Giant Storm. Why? Because, well, we've all seen it here. Black Goku can level a city with just one blast. So, Giant Storm was the closest I can get. And yeah, that's my moveset. And here are my builds. Yeah, this is my build so far. You know, I have yet to try them out online because I had... Fuck, wrong one. Because I had just created them, and as you can see, he's level 1. So, let me know what you guys think. Like I said, almost everything I got from Goku... What I got from Goku Black... is basically from JRZ, so if you can please, I'm gonna have his link in the description. Go watch his video, and, you know, let him know that I brought you here, because, like, I don't want him to just be like, oh, dude, I got all these people randomly. So just let him know that I, you know, I brought you guys to him. You know, this is a pretty good way to end it, so this is where I'm gonna end it. I see you guys later. I'm Hyperwolf, and I'll see you in the next video. I got the heart of a warrior.